Good morning. You want to help me get this stuff downstairs?
Good morning, my friends. I hope you're doing well. I'm excited for today. Very different type of project. We're doing a music video today. Shooting a music video. Pops.
Let's do it.
Abrupt vlogging change. We are now on location. Look at this place. So we're about ready to roll. We got the setup back here. We're kind of doing more of a music video, but it's more of they're playing in the studio, but it's already recorded. So we're kind of just recording the actual shot. So we're gonna do a bunch of takes, bunch of different things, trying to create our own lighting environment because there's obviously a lot of lighting in this room, but some mixed lighting, just trying to create our own thing here. So we'll see how it goes. That's kind of what we're doing today, spending the day filming this group all day. Exciting.
So it's hard to tell in this angle, but we're basically trying to create our own light so that the drums are the first take we're doing, but really darkening the rest of the scene and kind of creating what we're trying to create ourselves. So this was a big natural light. We shut that, closed that off so that it's not bringing in the other temperature. And that's kind of the setup. Little torches up here just producing a little bit of light.
Smooth flight as always. It's nice to get the big bird out every once in a while. I just am so excited for this weather because very soon we'll be flying that baby in areas you can't even imagine. I mean, I hope.
Check, 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 check. Got it.
That's a wrap.
Man. Hey, thank you so much.
Good job today.
Yep.
All right, good to meet you. Take care. Yeah. Productive. Productive shoot. Productive
yeah,
shoot.
It's a good shoot. See you tomorrow.
Probably 5 inches of snow tomorrow.
Couple feet here and there.
So done. My
that's
cars.
That's what the Northeast will do for you.
All right. See ya.
Overall, productive day on the job. What a day in terms of weather. We picked a perfect day to film. Now, family time.